Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 144. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 144. So first you need to write the number like this. The next thing you need to do is you need to divide the number into pairs. So only one pair can be formed and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down numbers in pairs. So the rule is whatever number we place here, we have to place here also. So if we place 1 here, we have to place 1 here also, it will give 1. If we place 2 here, we have to place 2 here also, it will give 4. So we cannot go with 2 because 4 is greater than 1. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. Subtract it, will be left with 0. Now whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. We did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2, and keep 1 digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down, it will be 44. Now whatever number we place here, we have to place here also. So if we place 2, then we'll get exactly 44. That will work, right? So on placing we'll get 44, and on subtracting we'll get the remainder as 0, and we don't have any unused digit over here. So we got our answer, that is 12. So square root of 144 is equals to 12. That will be our answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.